Hey everybody, welcome to Prepper Junkie. Today we have some LA Police Gear Operator Tactical Pants. So some here. And maybe I'll put this on the floor so I can lay it out a little better so you guys can see. Alright, so I just purchased these. I personally haven't worn them yet. I just received them. So I can't tell you about durability or anything like that at the moment. Starting with some basics, it's 60%. It's made of 60% cotton, 40% polyester, ripstop fabric, which is great news. If I can get in here, you can see the little squares. The ripstop fabric is great. You know, if you catch your pants or something, you're going to rip them open, or less likely to rip these open. It comes with total 8 pockets. You got the cargo pants style pockets on each side. You have the normal pockets here. You have a little pocket here, and you have the back pockets here, which are buttoned. These ones are buttoned. The side ones are Velcro. Another cool feature is you have the blouse strings. So if you put these over your boots, you can tie them, and it goes around your boots. They look pretty smart like that. So here, what else do we have here? I'll show you the back of them. Oh, so they have, if I can get this here, you can see the back area. This is also in the crotch, how it's designed. It gives you a little more comfort and maneuverability, or maneuverability, if I can get the word out. So that's kind of a cool feature. And also what's really nice is they have an elastic waistband. So if you plan on eating a lot of food and growing in a little bit of weight, then, you know, these will stretch just a little bit, but more so it's probably just for comfort than anything else, not so much if you can gain weight and wear these. They're really nice. They seem like they're really well made, really good quality. You know, I see this in my videos when I look at LAPG gear, is their own branded stuff is genuinely really top quality, but you get it for a fraction of the price of competitors, the big name brands, you know, 5.11 Tactical or Blackhawk and things like that. I mean, these are $20.99. I mean, it's ridiculous the quality of pants that you get for the money. They're definitely awesome pants. So it is winter time when I'm filming this. I would not personally wear these outside in the winter. I think they're designed for winter weather at all. I don't think they'd keep you particularly warm. Oh, sorry, I just want to show you a little bit of the knee here and how they've designed this also with the extra fabric. So if you're bending down and stuff, you know, it's not going to, you know, if you bend down in normal pants, it gets really tight around the knee area. Well, this is designed to give you a little more flexibility. So going back, yeah, I wouldn't personally use these in the wintertime. If I was going to be outdoors in winter all day, I don't think they would keep you particularly warm. I think these are going to be great for spring. I can see in the summer these keeping you pretty cool. And again, in the fall, I'd probably use them in the fall. But for winter outdoor pants, I wouldn't recommend it. But they are top quality pants for the price. There's just no way around that. Your little brass button here with their logo and name on there. Yeah, fantastic pants. This is just a really quick video, guys. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below. If you decide you like these pants, go to lapolicegear.com. I'll put a link in the description also. And also, they were very kind. They did give us a coupon code to save 5% off of your order. So if you use the coupon code PrepperJunkie, all one word, you can save a few dollars there too. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Have a good one.